Ziggy Eggs.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Romsta Gela Grande. Three names. I wish I had those other two names because my nickname's Romsta Gela Grande. Okay, welcome back guys. Today is Friday, finally. God, I've been waiting for this all week, so it's awesome. Today I'm gonna be doing my six pet peeves. If you don't know what a pet peeve is, it's something that annoys you so much that it happened, like, it annoys you so much and that it pisses you off so much. So I have six, and that's good. Because six is okay. If you have more than six, you need to think of something else to do. But my six are, my first one is coughing continuously. So irritating. Seriously. And especially coughing aloud, like not vampire coughing, like vampire coughing where you cough in your shoulder, but not shoulder, your elbow. That's okay. But when you cough aloud continuously, I don't want to get infected, firstly, and it's irritating. Cover your mouth when you cough. It irritates me so much. So as a solution, cough with your mouth shut or cough into your elbow. Okay, peoples, you get this? You get this? My number two one is when commercials are on during your favorite TV show and they go for more than 5 minutes. Don't get me started. I'm a fan of Bones, and when that's on TV, there's so many commercials during. I'm like, seriously, that's such a good part. Why'd you have to have a commercial break? I'm actually lucky they have online, like, watching of TV shows and movies. Well, movies, there's no ads, but when they're on TV, there's also ads. So that is really annoying. So the movie is like an hour and a half. It turns out to be 2 hours because an extra 30 minutes of commercials. Irritates me so much. Number three is rap songs on the radio. It's so irritating. God, seriously, people's radio stations don't play rap songs because they're not entertaining to hear. And you can't dance to them. Like, you can dance to songs with words, but you can't dance to songs with raps. You just have to, like, kind of sway or not even dance. You just stand there or rap along if you know the words, but most people don't know the words. Number four is sneezing without making it loud. Like, you sneeze, like, you don't go, achoo. It irritates me so much. People, you need to sneeze aloud, not sneeze without making a loud sound, because it pisses me off so much. It annoys me so much. Are you serious? So annoying. Okay. Number five is stepping on the back of someone's shoe. People, don't do this. You walk either beside or at least a meter behind someone. You don't, like, walk like a millimeter behind them, because you're gonna step on their shoe if you're a faster walker than them. If you're a faster walker, you move in front of the person who is a slow walker, so you can walk fast and no one has a shoe to get stepped on. That's how easy it is. And my final one, number six, when someone keeps asking you questions about something when you're trying to do something else, it annoys me so much. People, don't do it. If you want to ask a question, go ask someone else when the person that you're asking originally is doing something important, like work. When someone else has already finished, go ask them what is going on. Okay, that's the solution. Thanks guys for watching my six pet peeves. Please like, subscribe, and comment below about your pet peeves. Thanks for watching guys. I love making YouTube videos because it's kind of like a separate thing to what I do at high school, so good. Romsta Gela Grande out. Oh, and just to remind you guys to follow me on Instagram, Twitter, and Snapchat at RobsterGellaGrande. See you guys. Peace out.